my book.
A book?
It's a book.
Everybody on the show's got a book.
You've read it, I trust.
I want you all to buy my book, and I want you to read about what's, you know, what it was really like.
It's called Warped Factors, A Neurotic's Guide to the Universe.
I mean, I didn't even know that there was a book out called Son of Zarabeth.
And I wrote about it in my book, The World of Star Trek.
The least painful birth I've ever been through.
Everybody has a book. Have you noticed that everybody on the show's got a book? And I waited 30 years before I put my nose into that trough.
My wife and I have just finished a book called The Star Trek Sketchbook.
But after 30 years of listening to the crap that Gene Roddenberry had to say about me, I finally got it up to here.
Oh, yeah, I read everybody's book. Everybody's book.
Shucks, darn, I can't make another sale on you then.
Well, Gene Roddenberry wanted all his girls to look just so.
You like what you see.
He always had a good time. He enjoyed the entire format, and he liked mostly putting girls in very sexy outfits.
I am now programmed to please you also.
You have to realize there were falling hose, boots, mini skirt was the fashion of the day.
I get a lot of flack from women's groups today saying, how come that you didn't fight wearing that uniform, you know, with the shorts, with the miniskirt. How come you didn't fight that? I said, I didn't want to fight it. I liked the look.
Just started recently. I wasn't aware of the impact of this Star Trek. I went to the one at the Hilton by the LAX, and it was incredible. There were people walking around there for 3 days wearing the Trekkie uniforms, and there was a guy and his wife from New York were there on their honeymoon, but they stayed at the Hilton for 3 days and wore the Trekkie outfits and, you know, shot at each other with their little laser guns, and everybody was walking around, and it was really exciting. I mean, it was fun. Then I went up to Canada, a place called Vulcan. It's a little town southeast of Calgary, Alberta. And every year, they have this Vulcan pageant. And everybody wears long ears, like what's called it did. It's incredible.